Not sure if that was justice or vengeance.